My Swiss grandfather was, it was really nice because he was the father of the family in the Swiss fashion, very rigid. But at the same time, he was a very kind, gentle soul. So he was totally adored by everybody. And people, if he said, we're going to do such and such, we did it with a smile. There were lots of stories about him that I've always loved. He was very musical and played as an amateur in the first violins of the Zurich Orchestra. And he told me one day that he had heard Brahms conduct the orchestra. And I said, oh, you're not that old. And he said, oh yes, we overlap quite a bit actually. But he was a splendid man. Apparently he was, in his old age he couldn't play anymore because of his tremor. But he'd asked me to play quintets and Schubert trios and things like that. And he'd sit beside the old gramophone and he'd cry. It was really very touching. I always felt as though I were invading his privacy.